my blackened feet. Scrape off the caked on grime of the street. I wash my hands and face of the worldly soot that accumulates. In the day in, day out farcical strife, in the humdrum of everyday life. And I enter my home clean, step up to the hearth I've deemed my own. I sit down on the bidet and shower my flower of the decay that sets in when she lets in our guest. For recreation, no creation, her slight protest. And I enter my bed clean, lay down my head and dream of another world, another world, another world.
Another